it with truth. Amen. You got to know, amen, how to get it. You got to know how to hold on to it. And then you got to know how to apply it. That's instructions. Hallelujah. So maybe you just need to go back to the surgeon. While you still in ICU.
All right.
And find out whatever it is that's causing, that's prolonging your stay. I'm really almost through. Y'all looking at me like, Deborah, hallelujah, amen, amen. You see, have I learned what he tried to teach me the first time? In all the times that I delivered you, was it because of emotion? Or was it real?
Amen.
Every time you made a commitment to me, was it emotional? Did you come? Did you seek me? Did you desire to become stronger in him because what you were going through with, or because you loved him?
Hey.
For who he is. Did y'all recover? You still talking. You still running your mouth too much. I can't get y'all recovered. You can't hold nothing. You still want to retaliate. You still want to fight. You're like, man, you want to do a drive-by. Can't let you out. I'm still recovering. Can that child just still caught on up on who you are? What you got? You too much of your lesson. Can that child? You're not steady in your praying. You're not steady in your fasting. You're not steady in your church. Can't let you out now. Because you follow signs. Your heartbeat ain't right.
Go ahead.
That's why y'all make me preach on normal, you know, because y'all ain't normal. So y'all normal, so I gotta preach y'all normal. Let anything cause you to just throw up your hands and quit. Can't let y'all. And the Lord told me to tell you, it's really hurting him because he really needs you on the forefront. But I can't see you the battle if you ain't ready. God, I don't want you to get killed on the front line.
Come on, Pastor.
One more thing. Paul says in Ephesians 5, 18, be filled with the Spirit. I said, okay, God, talk to me about that because I don't understand. I ain't smart like y'all. Amen. See, y'all too deep for me. I'm a little peon in there. I'm the emotion. See, y'all have to help me. And I said, he says, be filled with the Spirit. I said, okay. The word says that, and I can help that. He said, be filled. Be filled. Y'all read that? Be filled. Not in the process of getting filled. Huh? Be filled. Not thinking about being filled. Not pray for me that I get filled. No, that ain't what he said. He said, be filled. Huh? with the Spirit. I said, okay. He said, if you be filled with the Spirit, well, that means you don't control yourself anymore. So if I'm filled with the Spirit, I can't operate on what I feel like. You know, okay, I feel like loving you today. I didn't feel like loving you tomorrow or yesterday, but I feel like loving. Wake up today, ain't taking nothing today. Sweet all week, get up Sunday morning, fussing, nagging, finding fault, criticizing. And he said to me, he says, if you're filled with the Spirit, then your spirit in you will do what's right.
Amen.
Come on, sir.
Keep going.
Because I feel like there's another round coming.
Yes, there is.
Can't get you out of the mirror because you're addicted to yourself.
Hey!